We are following some breaking news this morning. A tractor trailer has crashed along Interstate 70. An eyewitness tells KDKA the semi is on its side, blocking both eastbound lanes. And this crash is about a mile east of the 70 I-79 interchange. We're told the trailer did break open, but no word on what it was carrying or how long it will take to clean that up. We do have a crew heading to the scene, so stay with us for some breaking updates as we continue to follow that.